Serious trauma detected. Reinforcements en route.
I'm going to destroy it!
Detected.
CP captured. Good job.
Supply room access unlocked.
Is that it?
Thank God. We did good here today. A lot more of our people would be dead without you.
Thanks for...
gonna be fine.
Come on, let's go.
We could do this!
Ready or not, let's do this.
I don't even know why we're out here. Nobody's trying to steal this shit.
Good thing you didn't have any more supplies for us. I don't think I'd have anywhere to put them. We're fully stocked.
They took it to a hotel they use for sorting all the goods they coached from civilians and rival factions. Recover it and bring it back to the White House.
I'll protect it with my life.
I got no chance from here!
Somebody must have been watching over us.
Detected. From the control point in proximity.
We all heard what you've been doing. Thanks.
Electronic device detected.
Let's make sure no one comes near.
So what?
His bad news is what?
Bad news? God, do you have to be so old school? It's embarrassing!
I know you two are sneaking out at night.
So what if we are? You can't lock me in here.
I just want you to appreciate the risks you're taking.
Well, I got some bad news for you, Mom. It's the fucking apocalypse, okay? Being alive is a risk. We're just trying to have some fun in this hellhole.
Those hyenas might seem like fun to you now, but they'll turn on you in a second if they can gain anything from it.
Look, Peter knows them, okay? They won't hurt us.
No, Ellie, don't do that. Don't trust them. They don't care about anything but themselves. Please remember that, if nothing else.
Okay, Mom.
We beat them.
How many of them do we have to kill?
Cheetahs are holding a Shade Tech cache in that hotel. Get it back. Cash is a built-in locator. I've got a read on his position. Looks like it's somewhere below you. Right on that Shade Tech cache.
Multiple hostiles inbound.
The exit is up ahead. Time to check out. Take that Shade Tech cache to the quartermaster when you get a chance. Might as well get some use out of it.